New tonight at 11, security video shows a person breaking into a truck at an apartment parking lot in Portsmouth. Residents told us there have been several break-ins recently. One man says his windows have been smashed 5 times. Police say even though there's video, it can be tough to catch the criminals because their faces are covered.